Hello, sir. Today, I'm going to cook the pork stew. So, my own version. And here we go. Our ingredients, of course, the pork, potato and carrots, then bell pepper, and chopped onion. We need to add salt and pepper. Then mix. Then marinate at least 15 minutes before going to fry. If you want to know if the oil is getting ready to 350 degrees, use the toothpick. It's getting bubbles, and we can add the pork. Next to the carrot. When the texture is getting semi-golden brown, so it's done to semi-fry. Chopped onion. Then add the bay leaves. Then add the pork. Potato and carrots, add the 1 cup of water. Grams of tomato paste. Bell pepper. Mushroom. And green peas. Cover and simmer at least 15 minutes. Then adjust the low heat. They smell it so good. Now we can add the 1 teaspoon of salt, wedge of black pepper. Then 1 tablespoon of seasoning, then mix it. Cover again and simmer at least 10 minutes. So it looks so good. So yummy, so it's done to cook. So we're going to platings.